G'day, I'm David from the Questacon Science Squad, and today I've got a really great demonstration where you can build a steam-driven engine. This is what you need. You need a full Coke can, so your full ring pull still on. You need a lighter, a candle, some water, a piece of string, and last but not least, a nail. So grab your Coke can and take it outside and bust a hole in the side of it just like I've done here. Now, you want your hole to be small, you don't want it to be too big, and once you've busted the hole in it, you let all the coke out and stick your nail in and kind of just twist it a little bit so the hole's pointing off in one direction. Twist it off to the right and the same with the one on the other side. Make a hole on the other side as well, like that. So the hole's pushing off to the right, and then put it in your water to try and fill up enough water in there so it's just under the lines of the holes. You don't want too much. I've probably got a little bit too much in there. There we go, that should be enough. Now, take your piece of string and tie it onto the ring pull, just like that. Now, it doesn't need to be a fancy knot. It doesn't need to be a neat knot. It just needs to stay on. I give no points for being a scout leader in the science squad. As long as you can do your science experiments, I'm happy. All right, there we go, it's two pulls. Okay, now grab your lighter and light your candle. Beaut. Now what you do is you hold your can above the candle, just like that, to try and heat up the water, make it boil and turn into steam. The string's just unwinding now, but eventually all that water is going to turn into steam and shoot out those little holes you made, making the can spin round and round in circles. Now that might take us a while, so I've got a bit of a faster way that we might be able to do it. All right, here we go. Took that out, it's already out. And this is my really, really good torch. Now I'm gonna put a heatproof glove on so I don't burn my fingers. I'm going to switch on my little nozzle there, bring on the gas. Beautiful. Pick up my can again. Let's see if we can heat up the water with this. This might take a while still. It takes patience to be a scientist. So when we see this can start to move again, that should mean that the steam's squirting out the sides. Ooh. I can hear something. Any minute now. There we go. So as the water boils, turns into steam, it squirts out the sides, making the can spin round and round in circles. Woo! That's some hot science. Now, if you want to find out why that worked, you can head on down to the Questacon Science Squad website. I'll see you later.